Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you.
Be there soon. And let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. You have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2, going down. Helix 2 is going down. Down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I'd use.
He's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah, right here.
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, it's Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way. We gotta bring him down, fast. Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad! Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. If you're smart, you'll run! Get hit by
bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Is that the best you got, Alexei? Okay, that was pretty good. Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you. Guys up top!
Exchange for new. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell?
You know, man, it's taking me
Face of Goon!
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man! You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble that alone put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch you, I won't waste any time to solve.
We can go up, feeling just don't stop in there.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park. Grab from there.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
In this life, I'm open wide.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janet Hart, and this is the DannyCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DannyCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable!
Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, sounds they make are hilarious.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make a bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
He just broke my gauntlet.
Don't let him hit you with his electricity.
My new Venom power breaks their weapons! Until they regenerate, at least.
And how can you get me that?
Fireman hurt! He's going!
Sounds like they're after Nuform.
Nuform? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man. Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. Get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
It's too cold to change out here.
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ¿ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana?
...15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Hmm.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either.
Heirloom?
That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
Ha! No.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Talk to them in a while.
Mom City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn... I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. No one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? This through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. I'm distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Mm, smells good.
Mmm.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here that they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you...
sure you're not puking all the time.
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. It's gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack. Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. Has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Watch it!
Oh,
use the holotech! Look out!
Oh, he's down!
Hey,
background? We gotta stop running into each other. Trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking this job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them. Your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinker retard us to get in and out up. Quick! This stuff takes time, man! What was that noise?
Time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them. You're done. One down.
Someone's down! Get your weapons!
Thank you.
Michael Stahl.
Oh, God. Someone's picking us off!
All of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. That works. Almost there. Good, not for the others. Underground looks up Nuform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Nuform from reaching the city, or what? That's right. Okay, one more. That's not it. I should reach out to him, as Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. Need to get it to stay down. Come on, Miles. Stick the gears. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
The panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in our neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blown up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
I'm still having trouble wrapping my brain around their beat.
Sorry, in a hurry.
Hey!
Spider-Man!
Help!
Already got plans for this.
What?
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Quick!
Get them!
Fan out and secure the area.
Getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Take your best shot! It won't be enough!
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Grounded a number on my suit.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Yankee said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while. Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. I hope I can help.
Oh my god!
Turn this way!
Come on out, Spider-Man.
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Not sure if you can vote, but Morales for city council.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Trains are arriving.
There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Hey.
Do I look like an electrician? Just keep shooting and cutting wires. I was looking for orders, macho man.
Here. Reason? Take five.
Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
You've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long term.
Hate just waiting around.
Call the boss! Tell him Spider-Man's here!
Y'all the folks who robbed Tails' place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Oh, man, that sounds crazy, don't I?
Boss said no one would figure out what we're doing here! Oh, man, this job is so not worth it! Hey!
What? You guys hate Christmas lights or something?
Yeah.
output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Thinking on the backup systems.
We're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails Cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait!
Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Stick in place. Idea. Not staying up, though. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Why does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Look outside. Harlem's a mess right now. Boss knows an opportunity when he sees one.
How'd you get picked for this job?
I've worked for this guy before.
You?
Friend of a friend. Thought it was a dream come true when he picked me. He's the kind that gets things done.
Ah, that's for sure.
Remind me to tell you about the job I pulled for him over in Brooklyn. Way back when he was first starting out, he'll love it. Fry you like an oyster if you ain't careful.
Fry me? Like an oyster? Who fries oysters?
What? People. People fry oysters. They're friggin' delicious.
Yeah, sure. Fried oysters. Get a load of this guy.
I ain't gonna be small time forever. I got ambitions.
Out for the count.
Told Jimmy not to eat that yellow snow. Idiot.
Gotta move to Florida or something. I'm tired of New York winters.
Siesta time.
I'm gonna be the next Fist someday. Mark my words.
Watch out for spiders, man.
I'm tired of New York winters.
it was always this easy.
I can't wait for New Year's. Tourists everywhere ripe for the picking.
So peaceful, knocked out.
What the heck was that?
Oh, got some webs.
So damn
he's
cold
here.
All the time. What the heck was that? Spider-Man's here. Stay alert.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. How many people does it take to bust a power station?
You bring up the emergency lights?
I thought you did.
Could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye out.
Power's already out. Why we gotta keep coming?
Make sure it's done. Really half-assed a job to this guy?
No.
Easier than I thought.
Good point.
Once we get our cut, you can go to 7th and...
Big score and I'm out.
Out for the count. Find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Great shot, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course it is.
Our boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats them every time.
Not all of them. Spider-Man.
Lights out for you.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
You don't think Spider-Man's the one messing with us, right?
Why would you jump to that?
Because his boss hates him.
And I think Spider-Man hates him right back.
It doesn't matter. We got a job. We'll finish it.
Spider-Man's really not exactly famous.
Another one bites the dust.
Man, I should have gone to dental school. Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools. This place stinks.
Forget this. Going in loud.
He's mine!
You can't take all of us!
You're going to
take that! Check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Connection solid. Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Yeah, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Got you now! Take an aim with Spider-Man! You're going down! You're dead!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Stay out of my business, freak show!
It's a bad day to mess with us!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse!
Get him!
You're mine!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't kill people!
You asked for this!
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Got you now!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse!
He's mine!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't kill people! Boss does!
Got you now! Come down and fight! Go down, kid!
Let's dance, Spider-Man!
You're in for some pain!
You're going down!
Got you now!
Taking this shot! Gotcha!
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Gonna hit you!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Take your best shot!
Got him! Seriously, guys? Give up your boss! I'll figure it out eventually!
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse!
Beauty, Spider-Man!
Got my eye on you!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
Yeah! Don't mess with us! He's mine!
Now for the breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Hey, man. Power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. I'll call you soon.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, something going down at Beast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
Feels like everyone in Harlem's staring at me.
Miles,
like I'm the new
still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over. Can't feel too bad taken from the underground.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me one second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Honey, you're what?
Gloria!
Yeah.
Hey!
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of...
No shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then...
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You wanna head down to the
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go.
Next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help all I can.
Good idea! And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
We'll kill you! I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick gun!
Can't move! Thank you.
attacked the wrong route.
I'll show you what we can do.
You while I'm not there.
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I won't even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Ma, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
As you can carry.
Keep him busy. Get, move the whole truck!
for today. If I could put everything together.
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Cross.
did this. My powers. I made it explode.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started
to... You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
You? Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! You're
you put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave now! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help him.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'd be able to fix anything, do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Let's hit the bro. Came along, now my people here with me, I'm in my zone. Ooh. Been around a block a time or two. I tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Now the city on my back, I wear it proudly. I took the message and sent it. Felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. Yeah. Just a moment, I'ma make it mine. Yeah. This is my time. My time.
Hey man, things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word. Huh. I've got, like, fans.
Strike a pose.
In context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Spider-Man! Hi! I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh my god, thank you! Pose right there.
Gotta run. Hope it turned out okay.
It's great, thank you!
Aw, gas pipe blew. Oh, not good. If I web up the busted parts, it won't get worse. Ruptures open. Need to follow along the pipes. That worked. Oh, come on. Can't be good. Not good, not good. Gotta put that fire out. Please work. Here we go. And the fire department should be here soon.
Yeah, 1 block more. Take it to the light campus.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did.
It's all good. I was in the neighborhood.
Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
8 nights of presents. My favorite time of year.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Ben's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need...
Drop! It's Spider-Man!
Just like Target cracked it! Take your best shot! He's gone!
Oh.
getting the hero thing down.
Hey, me again. You sure it wouldn't be easier to call Finn and talk instead of snooping through an old repair shop?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. I might get lucky with an unlocked window. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Roxxon. Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Someone bricked this up recently. Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Don't let him leave!
Wait! Can you get close?
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I could take them out from above.
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
Where the hell did he go?
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
We're stronger than you!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This isn't your business!
Check on
it. Yeah, I'm on it.
Let's get this over with. Come on, fire!
Lights out for you.
Back up here! Keep the pressure on!
More friends joining the fun.
You shouldn't have come here, Spider-Man!
Find Finn's phone. Maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
I should call Genki.
fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That vent has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow. Okay, now to get into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Wait, that is going in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume. Ugh, soon's gonna get musty. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh.
We got a report of a breach in an outer exhaust system. If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Crap!
I still don't... Yeah. Ready to fire! Yeah. Come on!
money. Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a file on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
How'd you do that? Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
I need a vacation.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood. Continuing sweep. Checking it out. Huh? What was that?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere. Then that's where I'm headed.
My morale is so fast. Stupid election.
For me after?
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of Nuform survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline. The Tinkerers. Are you gonna tell me why you're stalking me? Can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
We're secure. Don't like being this close to the reactor. Last guy who had this post started hacking up a lung. Wonder how much my insurance covers. Or workers' comp. Knowing Roxxon, not much. Worth the pay, though. Given that, and the gear.
We've got an intruder!
Got him in my sight!
Engage your Spider-Man!
Thanks.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down. All the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Initiating sweep. Huh? Someone there?
Got an intruder.
All clear in this sector.
Heads up! Spider-Man's here! Someone cover me!
Make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. It turns out, he's also the Prowler.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Don't let Spider-Man leave here! Safety's off! You're clear to engage! Huh?
Hello!
Officials, get out of here!
Analyzing
hostile
combat.
Direct hit!
Thanks. Gotta disable that fan somehow. Here's the fan controls. Okay, spinning blades of death. Got it. Yes. Now for the wires. Nice.
battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Man! Don't look!
Someone else is in there. Find out how.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are? That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron? Thanks, Unc.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
Dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled. I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
What? Got it.
Form up and attack!
Neutralize Spider-Man!
Got something for ya! Super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
This is bad, Mom. Real bad.
Well, don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Blinker shortlist now.
Taking you down, Spider-Man.
Take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Blinker's short list now.
To lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. He would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Tough break. Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running...